My career has been based on an understanding, one, that as a prosecutor, my duty was to seek and make sure that the most vulnerable and voiceless among us are protected. And that is why I have personally prosecuted violent crime that includes rape, child molestation, and homicide. And I have also worked my entire career to reform the criminal justice system, understanding to your point that it is deeply flawed and in need of repair, which is why, as Attorney General, for example, I led the Department of Justice, which is the largest state department of justice in any state in California, and implemented the first of its kind in the nation implicit bias and procedural justice training for police officers. It is why I created the first in the nation for any department of justice an open data initiative that we named Open Justice, for the first time making transparent and showing the public statistics around deaths in custody, arrest rates by race, and making that information available to the public. I instituted a policy around requiring the agents who worked in my division, which is the first of its kind for a state agency, to wear body cameras. And I created one of the first in the nation initiatives that was focused on re-entering former offenders by getting them jobs and training and counseling. On the issue of the death penalty, I am personally opposed to the death penalty. I've always been opposed to the death penalty. We have a problem in this country of mass incarceration. We have a problem in this country of not having adequate response and consequence when young people who are unarmed are shot. We have a real problem in this country about disproportionate application of the law based on who is charged with a crime, what kind of bail is set for them, what kind of sentencing they receive, based on race. A bill that I have that would seek to reform the bail system in the United States and ultimately get rid of the cash bail system. It is a flawed system, deeply flawed. And we have got to reform it, and everyone has to be on board. And we can't accept false choices.